So in PowerSchool, you just click up here where it says school after you log in. Should give you a pull down menu with these arrows. You click here and you select the school you want. You should see these three schools in your login.